I met Anne first, waiting for the bus. She told me she could tell I had a hole in my life. She knew what that was like, she said. She had also had a hole, but it was gone now. I asked her what she was selling, and she laughed and said nothing, nothing at all. But what she had to offer was free for anyone who wanted it bad enough. I asked her what had helped her. She just said, James. Thank you.